Do I like tea, coffee, or prefer something else? I'm not a big drinker of tea, but I like green tea. I drink an inordinate amount of coffee. In fact, it's amazing that I sleep. And I, in general, I like fizzy drinks. Ooh, look, he's doing something with a pickaxe. Let's just go and stand right in front of him. Alright, what's my favourite biscuit? My favourite biscuit by far, and it's annoying I can't eat that many of them anymore, is Jaffa Cakes. And those of you who don't know what a Jaffa Cake is, it's basically a biscuit form of a cake with orange jam in it. And they're sponge cakes, they're covered in orange jam, and they're absolutely gorgeous. No, I'm not going to give Laura a Christmas card with Damien on it, but I was thinking of giving Laura a Christmas card with some toddlers on it. Perhaps a toddler done up as Santa. I think, you know, I live a good 300-400 miles away from her. And I did miss Izzy's question. I'll answer that saying, I live a good 300-400 miles away from her, and I think, to be totally honest with you, we'll probably be able to hear the squee and the explosion from here. My favorite color is green. I like all shades of green, always have. Okay, any further questions? So that's cookies, absolutely. Have I missed any questions? Doink and doink. Right, let's make some more of them. Oh, that's looking a bit nicer already, isn't it? There's... I want stone bricks. Sometimes I can't see for looking. We'll probably use them all up, so let's take two stacks. Okay. Do I like flowers? I do like flowers. I prefer them attached to the ground rather than in bouquets, but that's just me. What is my favorite YouTuber? And that is a very hard question to answer. I mean, I have a number of YouTubers who are personal friends, but I don't feel it's right to... That's the question you're asking here. Yeah, let's put some earth in here. Just feels nicer for Buckles and friends. I might silk chuck a grass block somewhere so they can have some grass to sit on later on. First channel, I think it was... It could have been Scott Manley, who does Kerbal Space Program stuff. And one of the earliest channels I actually remember watching was April's. And I think in both cases, very much thinking, you know, that looks like fun, perhaps I should try it. Oh, two wide passageway. Don't like two wide passageways. Let's make this a three wide passageway. No, I'm still answering the question. I just have a roundabout way of answering it. Okay, yeah, the one I didn't answer was favorite YouTuber. And I think the person I'm enjoying watching the most at the moment, there's a guy called Yeti Let's Play, who has a similar tasting games to myself, and I'm enjoying watching him. And I think he's actually influencing the way that I play a lot. Well, the way I record and let's play a lot. Well, that lasted a long time. I have another one. I'll make another one. Pick up some of this stuff. It's also worth pointing out, yeah, sort of going back to the one that made me think I can do this. There's a gentleman by the name of Ben Jones who runs a gaming magazine, not one of the biggest, but quite a good one, called Games Extreme. And he got me thinking about this by giving me a copy of Fraps, which is the recording software that a lot of YouTubers use. And he suggested I do some video recording for his website. Now, nothing ever really came of that. But, yeah, thanks to Ben Jones, if you're listening, and I know you occasionally do. It's pretty much your fault that this all started. And the thing that sealed the deal for me was, if you look at Sims 3 Symbiote's channel, she actually did a video on how to make videos, you know, talking about using the technicalities of using things like Camtasia and recording audio and things like that, things that I didn't really know at the time. So she was an absolute magnificent help when I started doing this. And that video, I heartily recommend it to anyone who's thinking about doing any recording whatsoever. No! Who put that there? Whoops. Unexpected hole. What she said. Okay, any more questions? And in case anyone's wondering, yes, I am blaming Laura for being the person that got me into this. This redstone, the netherrack, yes, it's a bit horrible, but it's all going to be coming, this grey brick stuff, very, very soon, because I'm sick and tired of looking at the stuff, to be honest with you. Yes, I know. Ironically, my feather falling boots are at the bottom of a 50 square hole. Never mind. Oh, I'm in so much trouble. Oh dear. Wink and down and relax. Stone brick. Yes. Nope, gonna have to make some. And yep, okay. I think we're gonna do a tally of that on that game. So far the egg count while I've been in here is 5 eggs. Do I like drawing? Yes, I am absolutely terrible at it. It's just not the way my brain works. I can build, I can't draw. The drawing that was on my latest bit of short fiction I put up on Halloween, that was, and thank you again, that was courtesy of Mandarin Moon here, who did an absolutely brilliant job and needs to be congratulated on it. There's no two ways about that. That was absolutely fantastic. How old am I? I am 42 years old. And next month I will be 43 years old. Anyone who's thinking I was 11, do apologize, but no. Get this walk down, because I am so sick of looking at this stuff. Yeah, well, it's an absolutely brilliant 5-minute sketch. You were inspired, and it really fitted the story, I think. And thank you to everyone who read that and the positive comments therein. Am I serious? Am I serious about what? Am I serious about my age? Yes, I'm completely serious about my age. Oh, well, it's my youthful voice. What can I say? No. For the love of God, Montresor, let's wall him in. Thank you. Okay, that's interesting. Somebody else has just confessed that they are in their early 30s. This seems to be the year where I meet people who are 31. Okay, it's quite shocking the number of people I've met who are in their early 30s. It's just really quite amazing, to be honest with you. 5, 6 so far this year. And all have become very good friends of mine, so I'm really happy about it. One of them keeps on calling me a father figure, and I will probably never let her forget it. Get out of the way. When is my birthday? 30th of December. Oh yeah, actually, thinking of Laura, just in case anyone doesn't know who does know who she is, it's her birthday today. It is also her wedding anniversary today. Because... Are you having fun in there? Come on, let's give him a push. Oh, he's gone off the rail. He's gone off the rails. Yay! Welcome to the 30-something club. This off. Deepen up this corner a tiny bit. Over the top. We're finally getting a bit of gas proof again. What did I break? What have I done? And it wasn't me, it was somebody else. To be totally honest with you, I'm wanting to go and do something else in a little bit. What I think I will do is I will do a little bit of the tunnel so that we get a good feel for it. And then we'll go on and do something else. I hear a lot of Mr. 90s. I don't know. I don't actually remember much of the 90s. The 90s was the decade I went to university, and I was either working incredibly hard or completely blind drunk, one of the two. And, which was fairly difficult to do when your subject was computer science, I've got to tell you. because, and I hate to say this, but everybody I studied with, studied computer science with, was incredibly boring. I do apologize if on the unlikely event that anybody I studied computer science with watches this, but you guys were incredibly boring. I mean, it was astonishing. I mean, the Christmas party, you guys sat and did your homework. Oh, I just went and got drunk with the engineers. It was loads of fun. Alright, okay, there we go. That's looking a bit greyer. We'll put some proper lighting in here later on. I want to put a little bit of contour in like this, just a little ridge across. Oh, I realized I've just missed a bit there. What university did I study at? I studied at the University of Wales, Cardiff. Which was a little bit odd as an Englishman, but there you go. I thought there was a hole for a second there. Right, I want to tunnel this out a little bit, and I want to flesh it out. And then I want to do something to make it look a bit more interesting. Look at the tunnel just to get the proportions right. Yeah, okay. We can do that. Alright, let's get working. This bit off. Ooh, quartz. One quartz. Run out of quartz. That's an interesting turn of the conversation. Does anyone want to go work for them? Well, I'm unemployed at the moment, but no, I don't really see that as the next step in my career, I'm afraid. I mean, no disrespect to saying that, but yeah. Gonna get the rest of that in a minute. Yeah, go for it. Yeah, so put a tweet out to Laura saying, happy birthday, happy anniversary from me and my chat room. Me and my chat room. You don't know? Okay. Two more eggs. Let's put those into the total. Okay, so we're up to 7. Let's... let's make a crafting bench down here because I'm sick and tired of running up the top. And before anyone says yes, I'm going to leave it here, but deliberately this time. Okay. Oh good, I got some cobblestone axes, and that are not the best tools to make, but they're quick and easy to make, and I can't be bothered to go back to the surface to get some more iron. So they shall have to do. Doink. Excellent. Right, so let's tunnel this bit out the way I envisage it, and then we'll go and do something a bit or interactive buildy or something like that. That's what I think. Every block should have a craft bench, and eventually I shall put a craft bench on every block. It'll be wonderful. Everybody will love it. It'll be brilliant. face full of zombie pigment, just what I needed. Yes. All hail the saw and... Oh, I'm run out. Oh, no.